What kind of possibility would be created when you mix the pop group the Spice Girls with R&B artist Destiny's Child, with natural artists such as Garth Brooks and Dolly Parton? With these three different types of music, what could possibly be created? The answer is Adele. Turning on your radio, you hear this strong and bold voice singing about how her lover has found another girl. You quickly reason that this song would just be another heartbreak song, but yet the straightforward lyrics changes the tone when the singer sings about finding someone else and wishes her ex-boyfriend the best. I remember the first time I heard Adele sing on a late night show. I knew right away that she had a one-of-a-kind voice and that she would surely stand out against other artists in the music industry. AllMusic.com says that she is simply too magical to compare her to anyone else. From Wikipedia.com, critics suggest that her vocals are more developed and intriguing than her songwriting. Adele debuted her second album, 21, early in 2011. According to Wikipedia.com, 21 hit number one in 18 countries, including the United States. The album held the top position longer than any album since 1993. From www.usatoday.com, the album 21 has sold more than 6 million copies in the United States alone. At the end of 2011, Billboard.com gave her the award for Artist of the Year, Billboard 200 Album of the Year for 21, and making Billboard Hot 100 Song of the Year for Rolling in the Deep, making Adele becoming the first female ever to top all three categories. From her website, www.adele.tv, she blogs that 5 used to be her favorite number, but now 6 is. Why is that so? At the year's 54th Grammy Award show, Adele took home 6 Grammys, making her the second female artist to win 6 categories in one night. How can she be of any importance to us, you may ask? She has become part of us through music, because music is part of our American pop culture. It is a moving force that in many ways influence our lives. Her album 21 can influence us to understand that it is normal for us to feel angry, bitter, and lonely after a heartbreak, but better yet, it can influence us to accept our broken relationship and move on. Adele is part of our ever-growing culture. Today, Adele will be sharing with us her inspiration behind her successful album 21, how it has earned her some distinguished award, and how it has broken many major music records. But first, singing her best-selling song, Rolling in the Deep, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Adele. Adele with 8 Grammys and 3 American Music Awards. She did win 2 other Grammys at the 51st Grammy Award for Best New Artist and Best Pop Female Vocal. Just a little bit of information about her. Okay. Thank you, Adele. May I have Alexa, please? Thank you. Thank you, Adele, for being here with us. Thank you for sharing your inspiration behind your album 21, and congratulations on your many awards and major music records. I'll leave you all with a quote to close for this evening. From Trish McCall of the Star Ledger, 21 appealed to teenagers struggling with the first sting of heartbreak, hipsters who miss Amy Winehouse, traditionalists weary of synthesizers and vocal effects, and non-pop fans who simply found it refreshing to hear a singer belt out her blues with conviction. By singing almost exclusively about a relationship gone wrong, Adele made songs that anyone could identify with. 21 was not niche market. It was made for everyone, and everyone listened.